in terms of influencing us. And CSGO, he certainly dictated the way the op was played.
He was on a significantly worse team. He was on a team that couldn't actually win big titles, or if they could, it would have been by the narrowest margin, and he had to do those godlike plays to even give him a chance to win.
Every opper I see in like online that tries to replicate that, it can't do it, and there's a reason for that.
Oh!